Let's put ourselves in God's holy presence. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you, God, for this wonderful morning that you've given upon us. We thank you for our lives that we are here gathered, O God, to celebrate Mama's 72nd birthday, Lord. We always pray for good health. We always pray for happiness. And we always pray, O God, for wisdom to be upon her. O God, continue to give her, O God, the love that she's longing for.
And we continually ask for peace in our family, O God. We ask you, O God, to be the one to unite the Redasa family. Continue, O God, to take away any bitterness, any hatred in our hearts. And allow us, O God, to be united and to live happily, O God, with our mama, O God. And we always ask for blessings to flow upon us, O God. And we ask to ask you, God, to bless the people who are here, God, gathered here, God, especially, O God, sa mga relatives ni Mama, O God, na ikaw mag-bless kanila, O God, sa ilang tagsa-tagsa ka panimalay, Father. Dagang salamat sa iyong kayo, Father. We ask you, God, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.